So, this hand is not good. I don't like those one hand spell bomb or one hand mirror hands. I don't like them if they have both. I don't know if they have one or the other. Do I attack here? Probably not. He's probably gonna block. I don't think I wanna trade here. Because my mirror is gonna trigger his replica anyway. Even though. Yes, probably better to attack because he's playing this card. Yeah, it was silly playing this pre-combat, but if he's playing this card, he's probably like Metagraph heavy. He's probably wondering why I played that before combat, but it's just because I changed my mind. There's no reason. Even though that may have worked out in my favor. Because now he knows that I'm not playing. Well, he doesn't know, but I'm kind of tapped out. And whatever. Combo, a lot of mana. Yeah, no point attacking here. Well, I guess I could attack with those two, then pump this. Then I cannot pump Solitone, but I have no reason to pump it really. But I don't want to trade anymore. Yeah, I'm just not going to attack. has outplayed his island. Well, no, there's no reason to play this on. If I draw this guy, it was cool. Next turn, I can start attacking with everything. Maybe not your deck, but everything else. Or not. I guess there is again no point in attacking with those. I don't really want to trade, and I guess I just play an island and pass the turn. Swamp. It's got combo too. Did I bounce my guy here? Probably do. The rest of these guys is gonna kill me. I might have to save it, but. So if I drew like the Forge Master, I could bounce this rustic. Yeah, I'm gonna play that. Let me see how I tap my man. Solitone. Turn it blue. Four. Five. Yeah, okay. Solitone. Blue. Three, four, five mana. What? No. Ugh. Does that still work? I guess. It's weird that if he kills my guy, then his golem dies too. Hope he doesn't flash allergy me up. This misclick was pretty bad. Because otherwise, I get my guy untapped and gaining two. Like, I untap and pump him so he wouldn't be able to attack. But I'm gonna take four for no reason. Probably just gonna like gang block his guy, but still pretty bad. Not attacking. Yeah, where's my disperse? Let's try to attack, see what he does. If I bash say those five guys, and one's gonna die, one's gonna be blocked, this is gonna trade to this. This and this is gonna trade to this. So let's say this dies. A Gullitongue dies. The Solitongue gets blocked. This is so much harder to know magic land in real life. Gullitongue dies, Solitongue gets blocked. Play the mirror trades with Foreshock Replica. Golem trades with Furipede. And yeah, it's actually not very profitable for me, I don't think. Because I'm gonna lose two Golem tokens and play them here. I'm not gonna do any damage, and I'm gonna kill those three guys for him. It's just not good. No, this attacks two. I'm gonna deal two damage. I think waiting a turn is probably better. Then he's gonna tap this guy in. I can attack next turn for a lot more. It's not a lot more, but it's gonna be like substantially more. If he doesn't tap this guy, then he's just dead to Darvalus. And he would just chump and bring this to his hand. Not a good attack. Yep. I definitely can't detect. I'll play a land because if it draws, you are blessed. Really? This sucks. I had like so many fires to draw in the last 10 turns. And I drew land, 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 land. I was gonna die to that cough now. Yeah, take four. No attacks? This sucks. So I have to draw Arbalest next turn or I die. This, I guess, buys me time. Is there a way I can profitably attack? Eight blockers. Seven attackers, no. So I basically have to blink his guy and pass. Wish I could blink my precursor golem. I guess I have another turn to draw a flyer. It's weird that he isn't attacking though. I would be attacking. Oh, that's a good one. This is not a good one. Still can't attack, right? Eight attackers, eight blockers. Probably going to attack with his mountain now. Or not. Yeah. And I'm dead, I think. Well, can I draw a rest, I guess? Can I draw the arbalest? Three, four, five. Yes. Doesn't do much good, but I can. Because God looks kind of now. Yeah, this is not a good draw. Yeah, it doesn't do anything for me. I guess I just pass and hope he doesn't automate it for some reason. So for this, I'm just gonna keep it like this.